A new Utah lawsuit claims a TikTok feature puts children at risk. TikTok Live allows users to post live videos where they can interact with viewers and respond to comments in real time. Only users over the age of 18 can host a live stream, and you must meet a certain follower count. But a lawsuit filed by Utah's attorney general claims TikTok has insufficient age verification and enforcement measures to ensure the app is being used safely.